Okay, dear Shopee, so here is the item that not received by the seller and the item was sent back to me. So basically this is the packaging. I'm not sure why the seller did not accept this. As requested by you guys, you wanted me to send the item to user, to the seller. So this is basically what I sent to her. So now let me open. Because everything was in order, I put all the return label as well. And then the item actually I packed properly. Wait. So this is the item packed properly, no damage on the box as well. Everything is in order. So this is the item. So everything is in order. All the cables is in good condition. So please look into this and please do something because this is cannot be accept. I sent the item and then the seller did not accept and now here is the item.